If you are a regular Twitter user, you must have heard of TweetDeck. At least you must have heard the name of it. You know, when you tweet something on Twitter, there's always this little Twitter form thing that happens just under the tweet, right after the hour it was tweeted at or the day it was tweeted at. So pretty much, it explains what client has been used for the tweet that has been posted, and TweetDeck is pretty much the most useful of all clients that exists for Twitter. And I'm going to show it to you, and I'm gonna explain to you real quick how to use it right now, just after this transition.
So first of all, you need to open your web browser. In my case, it's Opera. Second of all, you need to look up for TweetDeck. Just like that. Here you go. You must make sure it's the URL you see on screen right now. So tweetdeck.twitter.com. If it's not, this URL will be on the wrong website. For anyone that is already connected, you'll be prompted on this screen. So you've pretty much got a lot of things. You've got home, notifications, messages, trending, anything that you've looked up for, and your activities. So first off, home, notification, messages, trending. Anything you've looked up for. So I looked up once for Kalash Criminal, but you can look up for anything, for anything else. I will be looking up for Evangelion, but you can also have many things, and you can even delete or just remove one another research. You also have activity is quite different. It pretty much is everything that people you follow are doing, following someone, liking someone's tweet, commenting on that stuff, but much faster and much more indirect than just like home. Home is slightly different. It's the same stuff, but not really indirect. You've got many, many other things, and you've even got sponsored tweets. And so to tweet something, you click where I click that, and you pretty much tweet whatever the hell you want. This is a test for a video. Do not mind it. Oh, made a little mistake. So yeah, the audio is recorded. Instead of writing mind, I wrote might. It's okay. Mistakes happen. It is going to be deleted once I finished recording it. Little cute emoji. You can tweet or even schedule it to any day, and you can pretty much remove it. You can even schedule the hour, to be more precise. Boom! You tweet it. And this is all done. And here you go, you can see my tweet. And I can pretty much answer to anything I'd like to answer to. I can like the tweets, see them, and pretty much I can also keep it on my screen. That can be really enjoyable. I can also look up for messages, which I won't do because this is private. But I can pretty much do anything, and this is why it makes it enjoyable. You can also look up for any profile. My kids, I'll use mine, and you can see every and each tweet that I posted or that I liked or anything. But I can do that on anyone's profile. I'm gonna look up for that person's profile that I follow, and here you go, got their banner and stuff. So that's pretty much enjoyable, and you can really see here, that's just Evangelion, and you can see it's going pretty fast, because there is always constant tweet about it. So that's pretty cool. And as you can see on activity, it changed, because as I said before, you see pretty much everything that you do. Not everything, but everything they do on Twitter, sort of. People they follow and stuff. So, and that applies for everyone. If they follow me and they use TweetDeck, they will see the same exact thing. So that's pretty cool. And here you go, you've learned how to use TweetDeck. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and we'll see each other for another one pretty soon. Thank you.